the only Logan Paul.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4, making his way to the ring from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 185 pounds, Logan Paul. And his opponent, representing the crew from New York, weighing in at 180 pounds, Zach.
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger.
What are you expecting from this superstar tonight, guys?
Well, he did say earlier that he's going to attack his opponent with a renewed hostility that we've never seen before.
Yeah, he also said he's going to make the competition beg for mercy.
And he'll take on Logan Paul. But if he's expecting a kick block, he better think again.
No kidding. Logan Paul's shown himself to be an absolute natural. A lot of celebrities come to WWE for a payday and to say that they've done it. Paul's putting the time and the effort, and the results have been speaking for themselves.
Hurricanrana. Oh, look at this. Set him up.
Inverted DDT.
Was coming. Enabled to counter. Corey, I can't help but wonder, does Logan Paul even stand a fighting chance here in this one?
Well, Cole, anything can happen in WWE. Logan Paul needs to remember every single thing he's learned from his time with top-level superstars like Sami Zayn and The Miz. He had the opportunity to sit under the learning tree of the very best WWE.
Up high! Missed the mark. No! And Paul caught by surprise.
Impact! In the corner. Logan Paul able to avoid impact.
Oh, the reversal by Logan Paul. Out of the ring. What's his plan here? Gets him with the counter. He's back into the ring.
High knee right between the shoulders.
And he wants nothing to do with any of that.
Running Hurricanrana.
Beautiful.
He may be in a bad way here.
They've definitely taken their lumps at this point. Their opponent is not messing around.
Uh-oh. Good job getting to the ropes there.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Moonsault.
Incredible agility.
You really have to be confident in your athletic ability to pull off a standing moonsault like that.
Shoulder tackle. He can end it here.
He's got him.
No, just got a shoulder up.
How is that not three? Mission any longer.
Logan Paul's in a daze. This could be over soon.
Oh, it's coming.
Good night.
And Logan Paul is laid out.
No way.
I'm not sure if he's foolish or courageous, but Logan Paul keeping himself alive against all odds.
I can see it in the eyes from here. Disbelief. Unbelievable how this one is still going on. Telegraph that one and delivers a blow to the gut. Mistake made by Logan Paul.
Boom, DDT.
Looking for the victory. Two count. No, kick out at two.
How in the world did he kick out?
Oh, well scouted by Paul.
Inverted DDT.
Logan Paul. Paul showing no fear up there. Logan Paul might just have it.
Cover!
Oh, kicks out, kicks out.
That was more than close. That was inches away from three.
Millimeters. And I get that Paul thought he had him there, but he really needs to follow up. He can't let time cost him this match.
So hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
Standing moonsault gets all of it.
We have seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show.
Now's the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation. He needs to figure out the quickest way to end this.
Display.
And as you can see, Logan Paul putting that top-level superstar education to good use here. Anything really can happen in WWE.
Oh, what a drop kick. Re-entering the ring now.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
The referee counted, urging them to get in the ring.
Oh, man, by the skin of his teeth.
What a way to make us sweat.
He takes control.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Incoming.
And nobody's there. Turning the tables there.
A counter answered by another counter.
Once more, setting it up.
Is this what he needs for the win?
Dragon Slayer!
Oh my goodness! There it is!
This singles contest has a victor.
These gentlemen get after it. Here are the highlights.
Here is your winner, Zay.
And that's a textbook win. A lot to be proud of there.
This is the product of hard work and in-ring adaptability. He's got all the tools, and he put them to use tonight.